coming into it.
Well, there is nobody better against pressure than Aaron Rodgers. As he has time, airs it out, pass is caught. Marquez Valdes-Scantling with a big one for 31 as they try to get him back more involved in the offense.
Yeah, he's pretty good when there's no pressure on him as well. Geno Stone is the one who is playing because of Chuck Clark not being available today, and it's one-on-one, Marquez Valdes-Scantling, and a clean pocket and really a ball that was underthrown by Rodgers, but Valdes-Scantling
10 from the 26. Rodgers completes somehow to Valdes-Scantling.
No, you can't, and you've got a middle safety, so it's a throw you don't see a whole lot of. As you know, here he comes right into the middle of that. You see the safety right here, and Scantling, this is a heck of a throw by Rodgers, because you got to beat the defender, but then you also got to beat the safety who's playing deep. He recognizes that, puts the ball on him. Well, that's a great play. Valdes-Scantling, he is.
Quick throw, pass caught. Valdes-Scantling. They back out. Third down and 9, pass caught. First down, Valdes-Scantling. To the 25 for 25 yards on 3rd and 9.
And they're trying to give help. They're playing two man, so they got safeties deep, two deep safeties, and then man coverage underneath. And Valdes-Scantling just beats it. So they got the middle of the field. They got a good call with the dig route, and he just beats his man. You're going to see how much space. I mean, it just cannot.
Rodgers, pass caught, Valdes-Scantling, touchdown Packers. And Aaron Rodgers comes running in to hug the guy. He is dying to get back into the mix as he beat Robert Jackson for an 11-yard score.
Yeah, he really is. I mean, this is outstanding for the Green Bay Packers to see Valdes-Scantling doing some of the things that he's doing. And they, like you said, Robert Jackson, who had not played a defensive snap.
Packers history. He finds number 83. And the lead